A spine transfer is when you hit the top of the ramp and ride down the other side. You'll notice that this ramp is larger than the others. To get over the middle section and hit the other side, you'll have to perform a spine transfer. To achieve this, ride off the top of the ramp. Once in the air, simply lean towards the front of the board to lift the back up slightly. You'll see that you have now transferred to the other side of the ramp.